argue going to be the most decorated quarterback in this college football playoff era.
Heisman finalist as well this season, the first in 30 years for Georgia. Bennett wants more, goes to the end zone. McConkey with another touchdown catch. Not done dominating yet. They've hit half a hundred now.
Oh, that's his guy, McConkey. Had him in the inside, able to get him matched up one-on-one. And honestly, Bradford, who was in coverage, I don't know if he didn't think the ball was coming.